This insect lived and died in a forest that no longer exists. During the Eocene period, over 30 million years ago, Northern Europe was dominated by forests of resin-producing trees. It was not uncommon for insects to get trapped in this viscous resin and be entombed entirely. As the resin accumulated, its natural antiseptic properties halted the decay of the organisms inside, keeping them unchanged from the moment of their death. As time progressed, the resin hardened and formed the material we now know as amber.